It's insane, this financial crisis we're being made to suffer, where corporate greed bleeds our nation dry, steals from our sisters and brothers. Generations of debt calculated by gangsters, forced on our fathers and mothers. Unemployment rising every day, our friends sailing away, to give you the shudders. Is this what our ancestors fought for in 1916? The rape of the white, gold and green? I think it's bloody obscene.